tired of hearing about the Trump dossier? Well, brace yourself. A new report from The Guardian alleges that a new Trump dossier has surfaced. According to The Guardian, the FBI was given a second memo that independently set out some of the same allegations made in a dossier by Christopher Steele, the British former spy in 2016. Here's the kicker, though. The memo was reportedly written by a reporter and hatchet man named Cody Shearer, who was closely entwined with the Clinton camp. Shearer is a controversial figure in Washington. Conservative outlets have accused him of being part of a hatchet man and member of a secret spy ring, and within Clinton's orbit, explained The Guardian. While Shearer doesn't have a background in espionage, The Guardian stated that it has been told the FBI investigation is still assessing details in the Shearer memo, and is pursuing intriguing leads. Translation: the FBI is taking at least parts of this new dossier seriously. Since this new memo mentions some of the allegations made in the infamous Fusion GPS-funded Trump dossier, questions have arisen regarding whether or not the Fusion GPS dossier relied on some information from Shearer's memo. In fact, it was Christopher Steele, the author of the original dossier, who gave the FBI this new memo. Steele reportedly told the FBI that he could not vouch for the veracity, but said it helped to corroborate his dossier. For example, the second memo recounts lewd acts allegedly conducted by Trump during a trip to Moscow, a very similar narrative that's found in the Fusion GPS dossier. However, that story has already been proven untrue by Trump's bodyguard. So, here's how the timeline seems to have went. The Clinton hatchet man gave the memo to Christopher Steele, who gave information to Fusion GPS, who gave information to the Clintons, the DNC and the FBI, who then launched an investigation into Trump's collusion with the Russians. The Guardian says there is no proof that Shearer spread his information to the Clintons as well, but it still raises a lot of questions. Time will only tell what exactly is in this memo. But rest assured, if it has the same information as the Fusion GPS memo, its validity is seriously in question. If the Trump dossier was the basis for the ongoing investigation into Trump and his alleged collusion with the Russians, and that dossier originated from a Clinton hatchet man, its veracity is extremely unlikely. The more we know about this dossier, the more problems rise to the surface. And the more problems that arise, the more this entire operation appears corrupt. It's time we know the truth. Please like and share this story on Facebook and Twitter, and let us know what you think about the second Trump dossier.